Nothing personal, bro, but you are boarding like a total newbie. Oh, okay. Maybe I'm a little worried. Kick it, bro! A polar bear can hit the charge at 48 kilometers per hour. Yeah, I see that. And they've got the longest legs in the bear world. It's gaining! Whoa, we got a monster jump coming up, bro! Check out this big air! Right behind you, Chris! Oh, that's no newbie move. Oh. Nice faceplant, bro. Nice dance moves. Don't worry, I'll get you back. What, me worried? Huh? Whoa, she's hunting. She knows her prey needs to surface to breathe, so she lies there and wait, ambush style, for what's swimming below to pop up. Could be a beluga whale, or a seal. Or maybe... I think the crew might want to see this. Deploy fly cam. A walrus!
Martin usually wears blue, but he looks pretty good in green.
If the Crap Bros had a comedy show, I'd totally watch it.
I think we just did. Oh, do we have a lock on their coordinates, Cokie?
Yep. 66 degrees north, 65 degrees west. Now, it looks like there's a hectic blizzard to the west, but the bros are all clear.
Ready for liftoff, Jimmy Z?
Not yet. The joystick is stuck. Oh, so that's where it went. Teleportation delivery is out of here.
Polar bears need to be patient and focused. Unlike you, Martin. But they could wait for hours for their prey to pop up. What do you think? Wait's over. Huh? What's that?
Hey guys, did you get the package?
Yeah, but your delivery was a little off. Whoa! Nice reaction time, dude! Are we quick or what? Oof!
Okay, whenever you're ready, I've modified your creature power suits for Arctic survival. You know the drill? Touch the animal, hit the button, and listo! You got creature power!
What? I was almost chewed by a polar bear, and now I have to touch one to activate my suit?
Ciao!